Students are coming to the aid of a local restaurant owner whose business is under construction after a fire. You may remember the Tar Heel Q on Highway 64 near the Yadkin River in Davidson County. It burned down. It was caused by faulty wiring. When it was open, the restaurant was a big supporter of West Davidson High School. That's why students held a spaghetti dinner fundraiser to help the restaurant workers who have been out of a job since the fire last month.
They are by far the largest sponsor we have for the marching band. And all the good work they do, there's so many secret things that we don't know about, that they send food home for families in need. When there's a death in the community, Tar Heel Q's always the first one with food there.
They pulled off a big deal here today, and it's been good for everybody, and especially employees and everything.
The owners do hope to have the restaurant back up and running in the coming months.